Hello, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. Today we're going to show you 12 best new features in iOS 13 that will tremendously boost your iPhone performance. Like Apple said, performance matters the most. So here, we'll walk you through each one of the most exciting new features that will take your iPhone performance, especially the old devices, to a brand new level. Some of them you don't even know exist. So, let's get right to the video. The first one we want to talk about, of course, is dark mode. Everything just looks gorgeous in dark mode. And needless to say, it's going to save you a lot of battery life. The next one is low data mode. If you're using a pricey capped data plan, you might want to cut back on your data usage. In settings, go to cellular. Then tap Cellular Data option. You'll see there is a low data mode option. You can toggle it on or off. The next one, optimized battery charging. You can find it in battery health section. When enabled, your iPhone will learn your charging habits and will wait to fully charge your battery until just before you need your phone. The next one here is the Silence Unknown Callers feature. Head to phone section, scroll down, you'll find it. Toggle it on. You'll be free of all kinds of spam calls. This is awesome. The next one is Wi-Fi and Bluetooth selection from the Control Center. Now you can select Wi-Fi and Bluetooth in Control Center directly. This is really convenient. You don't have to take a long journey through settings anymore. The next one, swipe typing. This is really cool, isn't it? Now you can type like a bird flying in the sky. The next one, video editing. Now the photo editing options are applied to videos, and you can literally rotate a video for the first time. This is just awesome. The next one is unlimited app download in App Store. Now you have the option to download apps with more than 200 megabytes while on a cellular connection, so you can have more control over data usage on your device. The next one, select where files are downloaded. The download manager in Safari now allows you to download files to iCloud Drive or local folder. This could help when your iPhone runs out of storage. The last one, of course, is the elegant, streamlined, less obtrusive volume HUD. Now it takes much less space on the screen and runs smoothly. That's it. Thanks for watching. For more iOS 13 tips, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel, go to tenorshare.com, or click another video to keep watching now.